previously on Vineyard Kids Online. We introduced our fellow armies to the great commander. Can we answer today the questions from last week? Let's find out!
Hi there, friends! I'm Ating Isha, and I'm with my co-army, Ponyo! And for today, we will learn a story from the Book of Mark.
Ate Isha, ano po ang sa Bible verse na yan?
Ponyo, this story is all about the two greatest commandments given by our greatest commander, Jesus.
Di ba po? May 10 commandments na po? Para saan po yung two great commandments?
Let's read it, Ponyo, para mas maintindihan natin kung para saan nga ba ang two great commandments na sinabi ni Jesus. Pero bago ang lahat, let's all pray. Oh friends, let us close our eyes and bow our heads. Dear Jesus, thank you for this beautiful day. Thank you for our healthy body and for keeping us safe from the virus. Lord Jesus, we ask for your wisdom so we can understand your lesson. Thank you, Lord God, and we love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen! Ready ka na ba, Ponyo?
Opo, Tisha!
Okay, friends, ready na rin ba kayo? Let's start! The greatest commandment. One of the teachers of the law came and heard them debating. Noticing that Jesus had given them a good answer, he asked him, "Of all the commandments, which is the most important?" "The most important one," answered Jesus, "is this: Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. The second is this: Love your neighbor as yourself. There is no greater commandment than this." "Well said, teacher," the man replied. "You are right in saying that God is one and there is no other but Him. To love Him with all your heart, with all your understanding, and with all your strength, and to love your neighbor as yourself is more important than all burnt offerings and sacrifices." When Jesus saw that he had answered wisely, he said to him, "You are not far from the kingdom of God." And from then on, no one dared to ask him any more questions. And that's our story for today.
Wow, Adisha! Ang ganda naman po ng binasa niyo!
O sige nga, Ponyo, i-share mo naman sa mga friends natin kung anong natutunan mo sa binasa natin.
Dalawang bagay po ang natutunan ko, Adisha. Ang una, sa pinakamahalagang commandment ng Lord, ay to love God with all my heart, my soul, my mind, and my strength. At yung pangalawa naman po, ay to love our neighbors as we love ourselves.
Great job, Ponyo! Sa tingin mo, paano naman natin ito masusunod?
Pwede po ba, Ate Isha, na yung mga gagawin ko po is I will do my best at school, obeying my parents, and reading the Bible?
Oo naman, Ponyo! Pwedeng-pwede! And it will show that you love God kung gagawin mo ang lahat ng ito. Katulad ng mag-aral ng mabuti, maging masunurin sa magulang, magbasa ng Bible, at syempre, manood ng Vineyard Kids Online!
Para naman po sa second commandment, mag-share po ako ng thoughts kay Nilsson, Blue, Tiggy, at sa iba ko pa po friends. Tapos, tutulungan ko po sila pag kailangan po nila ang tulong sa mga assignments po namin.
Aba-aba! Very good ka dyan, Ponyo! That's how you can show your love to your neighbors.
Our friends, make sure that we will do our best in school, be obedient, and always read our Bible. Also, be kind to our neighbors para magawa natin ang dalawang greatest commandments ni Lord sa atin.
How about you, friends? Paano nyo naman maipapakita ang two great commandments na sinabi ni Jesus na love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength, at to love your neighbors as you love yourself? Share nyo naman sa amin, friends!
Paano! Yes po, ma! Andiyan na po! Tawag na po ako ni Mama at Misha. Pagkakataon ko na po ito para may ipakita ang pagsunod sa greatest commandment ng Lord.
Alright, Ponyo! See you next Sunday! O paano ba yan, friends? Until our next Bible story! Paalam!
Bye-bye!
Next week on Vineyard Kids Online.